We talked to you the other day about how important it is for you guys to get consistent stops 3-4 at a time. Is tonight a good example of how that can happen for you guys?
Yeah, it was a great example. We took pride in our defense when we needed to, and we were able to close the half a lot better and then continue to start the third quarter off the same way.
It seems like the backcourt has been really impacted by your care of the basketballs. You know, the rest of the guys in the backcourt are taking better care of the basketball. The turnovers have come down in that regard. How important is that in making sure that the team continues this winning streak?
It's not about the streak. It's about getting better each game, and we've definitely done that. We've been shooting the ball, I think, above 50% the last 6 or 7 games. So if we take care of the ball, you know, sky's the limit for what we can put on the board. So we're going to continue to focus on that and continue to take pride in defense and get stops when we can.
How much better do you feel at this point physically? Do you feel like, if you had a percentage-wise, where do you think you are?
Maybe 79%.
You get a more specific number.
Before the game started, I was probably about 87, but took a couple falls tonight. Dropped me back down, but like I said, we got the win. I was able to, happy I didn't have to play the fourth quarter tonight. Great team effort, and we found a way to get it done.
And then that last thing is that relationship that you do have with Boogie, that ability to talk to him on the court and instruct and get him back, his head back into the game sometimes. How important is that to be able to talk to your players and then guys?
Every situation I've been in and every teammate on the floor, you have different relationships. And I learned from Doc that you have to talk to people differently. You got to speak their language, and you can't, yell at everyone the same way. Everyone needs to be coached differently. So we have a great relationship. I think I take pride in having a relationship with all my teammates to find a way to motivate them and to get them to focus and try to help these guys play to their strengths and help them cover up their weaknesses.